Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. Beyond the gate, welcome. And greetings. My beautiful beings of light. Your lineal time speeds on, does it not? It is going faster and faster and faster than ever before. My beloveds, just accept this and allow yourself to bring yourself back to center when you feel overwhelm coming on. This shall pass as you adjust to the changes as they occur. The Creator asks that you provide yourselves with as much inner peace and serenity as you can muster. This will assist you in coping with the many earth changes that have occurred and are to come. The Creator is gifting you with a small clear etheric crystal ball to place into your spiritual heart chakra. Simply place your hand on your heart and know that this gift has been placed there. This gifted ball will amplify the love that is coming into the spiritual heart chakra as well as the love that you send out from the spiritual heart chakra. One can never have too much love and grace, my divine beings of grace. Please use this small crystal ball daily to send out love and grace to the earth and all its occupants and matter, including down to the very smallest of particles. Send love and grace throughout the earth plane and all of its levels, dimensions, and aspects. My beloveds, your service of sending out love and grace to the earth plane daily will help speed up the transformation that is occurring at all levels within this sector of the Omniverse. This is part of your mission and part of why you are here, to assist in bringing the earth back into balance with this divine blueprint. The Creator sends you divine love and grace. Simply open and allow this wonderful love wave to circle around you and permeate all that is within your energy fields. Feel the small crystal ball amplify this love wave. Enjoy the experience of receiving from the One, the highest and purest of divine love and grace. Your spiritual eyes are opening wide to the divine plan now, and many of you are starting to see beyond the gates of limitations. My beloveds, you are opening to the infinite possibilities that are yours to embrace more and more each day. Ask your angels and spirit guides to assist you in seeing beyond the gate and be open to what they have to show you. Allow this messenger to take you on a mediation journey. Arrange yourself in your chair or lie on a bed so that you are comfortable. Keep your legs and arms from crossing if at all possible, as this blocks the flow of energy. Cover yourself with a light blanket if you chill easily. We want you comfortable and undisturbed for a while as you journey within yourself through meditation. Close your eyes and take a comfortable deep breath, then comfortably exhale as hard as is possible. With each in-breath, you are breathing in love. With each out-breath, you are breathing out fear and doubt. Take another comfortable deep breath in and comfortably exhale, just letting all the stress go. Take another comfortable deep breath in and then just exhaling, letting it all go with a sigh as you are breathing out all frustrations of the day. Feel your body relaxing from your toes to the top of your head. Give yourself permission to feel the calm and peace. Your muscles are feeling loose and limp, so relaxed, so deliciously serene, so wonderfully lazy. Direct your ego self to perch on your left shoulder. Instruct your ego self that it is only to be an observer on this journey, it is not to participate. If it helps you to visualize by identifying your ego with a symbol or as an object, please do so. In your imagination, ask through prayer for the Creator to send you down a protective ray of white light by praying mentally something like this: My Creator, I am asking for a protective ray of white light to enfold me and lift me up so that I am experiencing the very highest of vibrations during this journey into my innermost depths of understanding and being. I am protecting myself, my Creator, from anything that is not for my highest good on this journey. I am thanking you, my Creator, for assisting me by sending this ray. I am visualizing the ray in my imagination now coming down through the corner of the area where I am meditating. It is entering into my physical form, permeating all that is within my I am presence. The Creator has responded to your prayer and has gifted you with an iridescent white ray plus a green fluid ray and a gold ray for this journey. The rays are entering into your body through the soles of your feet and moving up through your physical vessel, permeating throughout all of your etheric energy fields and physical vessel and into all corners of the actual area that you are meditating in. Then the rays are exiting through your crown chakra. The rays are returning to the Creator and cycling back down through you again and back to the Creator in a continuous circular loop. These protective therapeutic rays are in a continuous circular motion while you are in meditation. You are now divinely protected at this moment, and nothing can even communicate with you, that is not for your highest good, without your permission. My divine beings of light, you are breathing very slowly and evenly now, you are feeling secure and safe. Breathe in deeply, my beautiful beings of light, and feel the lighter, relaxed feelings of being protected and divinely guided into this meditation. Breathe in deeply and know that you are breathing to the pulse of the Creator. Listen to the Creator's spiritual heartbeat and feel the unconditional love that courses through you each time you think about this moment. Breathe in deeply, allowing and seeing within your spiritual imagination your guardian angels and invited spirit guides as they join you. The angels take your etheric essence hands and guides you out of your physical body and directs you into your etheric spiritual heart chakra. An angel has been stationed to stay with your physical essence until you return from your meditation journey. You are seeing, feeling and sensing this within your imagination. Your guardian angels, spirit guides and special invited guests are now within your spiritual heart chakra with you. Your angels and guides are helping you locate the golden door that says to my highest guidance within you. Turn the etheric spiritual doorknob and cross over the threshold, knowing that you are on a spiritual growth adventure. You find yourself in a white marble corridor. Your angels ask you to remove your shoes and slip on a pair of comfortable flip-flops that they are providing for you. They explain that you will be walking on very sacred ground and it is best to leave behind the debris that most shoe soles contain. They also explain to you that you will be walking through a silver-violet flame to purify all that is in need within your energy fields of clearing, so that you will be able to experience this journey at the highest of vibrational levels possible. The angels lead the way down the hall and turn down a new corridor that you have never seen before. The angels remind you that you are always under construction. They continue walking for quite a ways and finally they have you turn the doorknob of the last door on your right. The door label shows beyond the gate. You open the door and cross over the threshold. You see in front of you a driveway. There parked and waiting for your arrival is a white Rolls-Royce limousine. Before you walk to the limousine, however, the angels are having you walk through the silver-violet flame that is directly in front of you now. It only takes a minute and you notice that the flames are very cool to the touch. The flames are now quickly changing to white as you stand there another minute for this process to finish the purification session. Once completed, you are guided towards the limousine. You notice right away that there is a brilliant radiating light emanating from the vehicle driver's seat. As you approach, you realize that the Creator is the driver of this limousine. The angels open the door for you and you enter the back seat. The Creator turns and greets you with such love. The communication of that love just blasts any doubts you might have had that the Creator never existed. You now know without a shadow of doubt that your Creator is right there in the driver's seat of the most beautiful car you have ever been in. The Creator speaks to you in telepathic thought form that consists mainly of symbols, colors, sounds and tones. It is kind of like a download transmission coming into your awareness in bursts of packets filled with codes and light keys. The Creator then verbally speaks to you as you listen with your spiritual ears. My child, it has been too long since we last were together. Thank you for coming so that we can view what is beyond the gate together. What you will see, my child, is a reminder to your essence of what it is like when you are home between your incarnated lifetimes. You feel at complete ease with your Creator and the journey that you are taking together. You have no memory within this lifetime of ever feeling this much at peace and so very loved. You are in divine bliss as you sit in the seat of this beautiful car. You have completely accepted and given yourself permission and allowed yourself sit back and enjoy the ride. The Creator starts the limousine and pulls out of the driveway. Just as the car leaves the curb of the drive, it actually beings floating upward. The Creator's glow begins to expand more and more to completely engulf the car and you. The Creator's essence feels so familiar now and you begin to hear your very own song being played on the car's radio. You continue floating upward and see clouds below you. You see a rainbow below you. Your feelings of peace and gratitude continue to multiply exponentially. You are being guided directly by your very own Creator, and you would have it no other way. You are approaching what appears to be a community. There is a section that has a lovely little white picketed fence around it with a gate right in the middle. Seeing that gate is bringing back remembrance for you. The Creator is reading your thoughts and reminds you that you have entered this gate hundreds of times as you return from each lifetime. The gate, the Creator explains, is just symbology for you to relate to when you are leaving one life and returning to your real home. The Creator points in the distance to the fields off there to your left. Those are the fields of all possibilities, beyond the gate. The fields look endless and huge. The visual you are being given for this is a vast green meadow with thousands and thousands of trees with all types of possibilities hanging from each branch. It spans throughout infinity and eternity. You understand, the Creator tells, when you are in your actual real state, all will make perfect sense to you, but for now this is a visual for your humanness to latch hold to and to connect with. You nod your head and feel a bit overwhelmed by it all, but it is coming back to you quickly now. You are finding that you remember you home and you soul family. The Creator stops the limousine and your angels help you out of the back seat. The Creator also gets out and you both walk together through the gate to your real home. Your soul family is there waiting for you and each greets you. They have assumed a physical face that you will recognize. In your true state, your angels remind you, you are pure energy and really have no features. Your appearance would be more like a candle flame per se. You are overwhelmed with the emotions of love coming your way from each essence that is within your spiritual family. This glimpse of home and your spiritual family brings tears of love and such devotion to you. The tears of joy just keep rolling down your cheeks and you wipe them off with your fingers. The Creator asks your spiritual family to join you as the Creator walks you to the field of infinite possibilities. The Creator explains that when you are writing your script for each lifetime, you pick an unlimited number of options for each major lesson point in that life script. The Creator simply lets you know that you are never limited when selecting outcomes or making choices. You have always selected hundreds of potential outcomes for each of your life lessons. The choice that you make ultimately creates the lesson scenery and scenario along with a cast of characters for you to interact with. Your angels remind you that when someone second guesses, such as a psychic, an outcome, they are doing you a disservice. You then focus on that predicted outcome, which changes your actual selection process and potential for that lesson set. The Creator suggests that it is always in your best interest to walk through whatever is going on in your life without having someone or yourself try and second guess what the outcome will be. If you ask your angels for assistance, the Creator continues, they will walk with you and help as much as possible. This way you will have less pain and trauma from each choice that you make. It will also show you that resistance is the biggest issue in walking on your spiritual path. My child, you are limitless. Why box yourself in with predictions and fears? The Creator imparts. Remember that you are a spiritual being having a human experience, not a human having a spiritual experience. You have been through hundreds of lifetimes and made choices for all of those. If something doesn't go right that time around, the lesson will be scripted yet again with a different group of choices to select from. Your lifetimes are not limited either, my child, so there is no reason to fret. Just walk through each experience as if it was the first time. Beyond the gate, my child, is where you come each time you return home from a lifetime. This is your life between lives and your very own home and spiritual family. You will never experience more love than you will experience right here, the Creator retorts. The Creator asks you to say your temporary goodbyes to your spiritual family because it is time to return to the earth plane to continue your mission, now that you have remembered your home and the field of infinite potential. You tearfully embrace each spiritual family member and follow the Creator back to the white Rolls-Royce limousine. The angels open the car door for you and you enter the back seat again for your return. The Creator starts the limousine again and away you go. My child, thank you for coming, and until next time, know that you are loved more than any earth plane language can express. This essence is always here for you as this one has always been. The limousine arrives back in the driveway where you started out. The Creator gets out of the car and embraces you again as you leave. Your angels help you back over the threshold and you walk back up the corridor. You instantly find yourself back in the white marble corridor. You catch a glimpse of your glowing essence in the mirror. Your angels lead you back across the threshold of the golden door, back into your spiritual heart chakra, and then they assist the return of your spiritual essence back into your physical form. Wiggle your fingers and toes and when ready open your eyes. Go about your day remembering that your inner higher wisdom and angelic support staff are always at your service, working with you to help you reach your highest, most appropriate potential. Beloveds, you are blessed beyond words and loved beyond measure, more than any earth plane language can ever express. I am Archangel Michael, the Creator's messenger of love, joy, wisdom, light, peace, and grace.